dedication. D-E-D-I-C-A-T-I-O-N. The act of binding yourself emotionally or intellectually to a course of action. Dedication comes hand in hand with fortune. And fortune comes hand in hand with the rules. Rule 1. Never trust the cops. They're more bent than the fucking Tower of Pisa. Rule 2. Never get too familiar with your acquaintances, if you know what I mean. Rule 3. Always keep your cool when robbing a joint. Rule 4. No blood. And rule 5. No names.
What did you do, Eddie?
I brought the goddamn rules.
Do I look like the kind of guy who gives a rat's ass how tall this poor bastard is?
Was.
All your past jobs, all your name, or have you got that big ass ugly scar? Stretch your head out, man. The slightest bit of information is dangerous in this game. Where are the rocks?
The rocks?
Where are the rocks?
Look, keep that kind of information under my hat.
Joke. Do I look like the kind of guy who enjoys a joke? Do I? Oh, Jesus Christ, man. What's with all the hostility around here, man?
I know what you did.
Oh, man, I never did nothing.
I know what you did, Eddie. There are witnesses. There's no running away anymore. They...
How do you know my name, cop? How do you know my name? No!
Are you seriously saying you don't recognize me?
It's weird what comes out of your mouth when you have a 10-inch hole in your belly. Fresco, you never did tell me how you got that big ass ugly scar.
You figure my scars out, and you pretty much figured out this twisted backstreets of this wholesome city. But no one will ever figure out the unilateral respect which is given in any situation. Just like this.